Father Patrick Healy. I am known as the first American acknowledged of African descent to earn a doctorate. I am also the first African American to become a Jesuit priest and the first to become president of a major university in the United States.